I still haven't watched the bloody Knives Out 2, which is annoying because I kind of got a spoiler. There was this clip of a meme about it. I don't really think my brain really knows. Vague idea. This is why you're supposed to watch movies. You need to talk it to me. I usually watch movies on a night time. I usually only want to watch one movie per night. Just for that way. Separated. Jump. 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 The gate then. I still need to watch John Wick 4. Knives Out 2. Another movie. I watched this basically a horror movie, and it was in a different, like, actual language. I think it was in, like, Mexican? I could be totally wrong. It's basically like a football-esque movie. My real life. Of course it has like a plot twist, a bit obvious, I'm like, I'm not sure when they're making Final Destination. I'm not sure if they said they're gonna reboot it, basically, or just begin. I don't mind a reboot as long as it's like. I wonder if the next. Might be a big bring back old characters. Oh, look at these characters, they're from the previous movie, like 10 years time. They've survived the death and now they have to face it again. They've almost been near face. I think that's what the next Final Destination. Kind of like a fan service movie, but I think it'll. Oh, the Scream movie. Yeah, that's a movie that I haven't watched yet. I don't mind watching horror movies because I don't really have. Like, I don't remember. I think my nightmares would consist of tape. Why I don't remember. my, it's basically watched the season, they recently, said they had a child, and I just immediately unsubscribed. I just immediately did it. I'm sure in the past they said they've wanted one, but like, you never really truly get. Like PewDiePie got a kid. I don't really watch his content anyway, so it didn't really matter. It's just a strong opinion of mine. Well, you, my own view of the world, is that no kid should be on this earth. No baby, no toddler. I could care less what happens, to be honest. Oh no, am I cancelled? Don't worry. Am I banned from YouTube? Oh no. Don't care. And there was this YouTuber who legit talked about having freedom of speech. But they used it in a way that was very toxic. And I was like, oh god, who are those people? I don't really talk my mind, to be honest, because I know YouTube is kind of strict on rules and stuff. Like, to be honest with you, I will never, like, talk about presidents and the government, because I don't watch the news. I know the government is scum, that's all I know, basically. Like, I would never vote, I will never protest, I will never, do a bunch of shit, to be honest. Maybe it's because I'm lazy, but I just don't really care that much. Well, I do care in the sense of like, oh, you know, is it a good thing they're doing? Like, with LGBTQ+ protests. Like, yeah, I understand that protest, but I wouldn't be there. I would watch on maybe TV, maybe. Even then, I probably wouldn't watch it, because I don't watch, like, news. And most likely, protests are on the news. So. There's the only good news I read is The Onion, because they make fakes, right? News articles, and they're so funny. A lot of people believe there's news stories as well, which is crazy. Oh, I guess I would watch Rush, I can't say his name now. Rush, can't say it. Russell. Actually say his name. Yeah, Russell Howard. I say it in a rough. Like he's a comedian that does like TV. And he basically talks about like the news in a comedic type of way. So I only barely watch him. I might need to watch some of his clips and stuff. rush. Must rush. Rush. I'm trying to say his name correct. I just can't say it. It's weird. Rush. Rush. Ross. Russell. Russell Howard? I don't know. Maybe I'm actually correctly saying his name right, but whatever. Alright, let's get the back bits here. He doesn't reach. No wonder why. Money. The shop. The equipment. We need to get this baby. The extra long. Long, long. An achievement for me? Awesome. Is there any way of glitching in this game, do you think? You know what, let's try it. Okay. Go. Oh, we can get in. Okay, whatever. Anyway. Another strong opinion, not a massive fan of wedding. If me and my partner never get married, that'd be great. Like, I would never propose. I'm not a proposing type of guy. Unless my partner proposes to me, it's only because like paying for the like where the wedding is, the ring, and everything else. I'm just like, yeah, just buy the most cheapest ring, buy the most cheapest venue, buy everything cheap. I want to see a YouTuber out there have the most cheapest wedding. Bruh, what the hell are you doing? Let's go right in the middle. The Ferris wheel, there's the slide, and the carnival thing we still have to do, there's the wall of it. This? Wall base. A what? Star arch window. Understand. Wall base. Oh, this bit. Yeah. There's the massive treehouse we have to do as well. Come on, where am I missing it? Woo! Big business! And 100 stars in career mode. Okay, cool. Oh, the carousel. Of course. What's the achievement for the carousel? Treehouse, playground, retro. Completely clean the carousel without turning it off. Well, if I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna turn off the fucking music. Oh. I just want to make sure there's no coconuts around there. That's a weird mirror. Space race? Oh my god, there's so much shit around here. Got a splish splash. Let's cut. Tickets. Water, slam dunk. Another splish splash? Have a hot con. I don't think the coconuts are in there. Have 9%. Long ass job this one. No, it's a step stump. Let's see the outer platform. I wish I had like buddies. So that way I can just stream this game forever and ever and ever. Or just play it more fun stuff. I guess so. I won't press play in the way. Yes. It's open for business. New job? That's the treehouse. There you go. Yeah, sure. I don't think anybody's playing this game. Four posts. The rhythm and the If I just stay here, eventually it'll get clean. It is so hot in the UK today. Ooh, a drill.
Oh.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna search up the web. To be honest with you, I don't have anything to do with that.
26. 26.
Absolutely fucking roasting. I'm gonna put my fan on. Sorry if you can't hear me, but. Only way of getting fucking. I'm just opening my door as well. Right back. The weather is bullshit. I've swear too many times. I don't make money from these fucking videos. Doesn't even matter. Alright. Oh, my eyes. Hmm. So since there's nothing to talk about,
thank you.
I hope you enjoyed that, and yeah.